Hello everyone, and welcome back to this edition of Wiffle Ball Wednesdays. My name is Anthony Bedia, and I am here to commentate the third game of this tournament between the Glizzy Gladiators and the Trash Pandas. Both have one win. The winner of this will go on, have a bye, and will not have to face the Flocko Fan Club. So, very important game here. We have Julian Tarzan Lopez representing the Glizzy Gladiators. Statistically the best pitcher so far in Wiffle Ball Wednesday, 1.32 ERA, does have is susceptible to the long ball, so maybe that could come into play here. And we have Nico, who actually did research while on the mound today to look for certain pitches, wants to win, has a hunger to be able to beat Jake and Weddle, and looking to show up and establish himself as a great rookie here today. We're in for a great one here today, folks. Tensions are rising, and we hope to have a great game here today. Let's have some fun. And we have Jake and Weddle batting in 1-2 with Julian Lopez coming in for this game and Ethan Francis going in the 4-hole. Jake and Weddle, as we stated before, want to get to Nico early and do some damage. We have Jake with a 2-1 count. Swing! Gone! Gone! And that is a home run for Jake, his sixth of the year. And you know that he's smiling as he's running around the bases. What a moonshot. Oh, tells Nico to quiet down, calling him his son. What a great way to start the game. First batter already over there, Nico Rolas giving up a home run right there to his father. What a great piece of hitting. Wait for it, Zay did not have a play on that, and that is a home run. 1-0 right here for the Glizzy Gladiators. Great swing, great start. Hey, what up? 2-1 count, and that is high, deep, but it is brought back by the wind, and that is one out. Nico escapes that one right there as well. We have Julian. 1-2 count, swing and a miss at the top of the zone. Nico gets him out swinging, two outs. Great pitch, drops down, but the damage is done, 1-0. We have the Trash Pandas trying to even it up right here with Zay, the hottest pitcher on the planet, with Nico in the 2, Vincent in the 3, and Mario in the 4, with AP eating right there, enjoying the glizzy. And here we have Zay. 1-2 count. Swing and a miss, and Julian is beside himself. Gets the hottest hitter on the planet out right there, with a pitch sequence of strike 1, strike 2. Gets him with the hook. We have Nico. 2-2 count. Past Weddle, who dies but cannot make the play. And Nico gets past the hecklers. And Weddle cannot believe that Nico would get a hit and does get on base right there. Vincent, 3-2 count. And that is to the right side. And he's out, hard 90, but Jake makes the play. Gets out of the inning unscathed, 1-0 still here today. Hit Ethan. 1-0 count. And that is up the middle. And Josh bobbles it. That is a single for Ethan. Could have been an error, but you know what? We reward hustle here. Jake. 2-2 count. Swing and a miss. Oh, we have a development here. What's the score? What's the score? Zay holds it back. We do not want to scuffle here. Just great piece of pitching right there from Nico. Jake was on that first pitch, swings and misses through that one, and just swings at it. Tensions are rising here. We have Weddle. 2-0 count. That takes a weird bounce. And that is first and second. And that is a single. Weird play. Julian. Full count. Swing and a miss. Can't do anything with that inside pitch. Look at this pitch sequence. Slider, slider, and the bread and butter slider again. Great pitch sequence. We have Mario. 2-1 count. And that is high! And off the wall, double. Mario showing off his power right there. Has a bit of a power stroke. Calls Julian, his son as well. Tensions are insane here today. Gets behind that one, almost lifts it out of here. And remember, first pitch that he hit off AP was a home run, and he still has that power. Around second. We have Zay. 0-1 count. And that is past Ethan, underneath him. And that is a single for Zay. First and third with no outs. The Trash Pandas are rallying here in the bottom of the second. And Nico, 0-1 count. Fair! And that is an out. And the ball spins back into play. And that is an out. We have Vincent. 2-2 count. Swing and a miss. Julian with a motion to get out of the jam. Fastball at the top of the zone, and he swings right through it. Ethan, full count. Strikeout, hit the bottom of the zone, and Nico is feeling himself. What a great pitch to Ethan right there. Slider once again, right at the corner, and gets him looking. Here, Jake. All right, let's take it one more time. 2-0 count. And that is straight to Zay. Bobbles it. And Jake didn't run, but that is still an out. That's why we run hard 90s here, folks. We have Josh. Pitch inning for Mario. Swing! And a miss. One out. One away from getting out of this. And Julian, once again, showing why he's the best pitcher in the league. Three pitches and gets him out. We have Zay to keep his team alive. 2-2 count. Swing! Cannot catch up to the fastball. Oh, they're saying he fouled. Let's see. Watch the replay here, folks. He did foul it, but it was fouled back into the strike zone. Meaning that this game is over. The Glizzy Gladiators take their second game, go up 2-0, and Zay runs with the strike zone. And the Trash Pandas take an unfortunate loss right here. Julian, of course, 4Ks, getting the W. Nico, as well as 4Ks, just couldn't get through here. And while everyone watches the replay, we already know that this game is over. We had a great one here today, folks. Thank you, everyone, for watching. And let's see what happens in the next round.
Four, what's up? Four, what's up? That's the last of that. What's up?